Does eating less meat really make a difference for the environment? My name's Leigh Moyer, and this is Credit Planet, a project of the Center for Biological Diversity. The meat industry is one of the most environmentally destructive industries on the planet, destroying habitat, killing wildlife, contributing to climate change, and polluting our waterways. In a sustainably sourced nutshell, our Earth simply cannot support a human population of 7.4 billion people chowing down on burgers, chicken wings, and pork chops the way we currently do. We have to start eating less meat right now. Easier said than done, right? Well, no. Actually, it's as easy as it sounds. Let's tackle the five most common misconceptions we hear all the time. When I first dropped meat out of my diet, my mom was worried that I wouldn't get enough protein. But guess what? Plants have protein too. In fact, 4 ounces of black beans has the same amount of protein as 4 ounces of steak, but with fewer calories, less fat, and a fraction of the environmental damage. If you're a human trying to eat less meat, protein suddenly becomes the hottest topic around the dinner table. But no one ever asked this guy if he's getting enough protein by eating mostly plants. There are a lot of great reasons to eat locally, but if you want to help the environment, eating less meat gets you the most bang for your buck. How much bang? Well, according to a study from Carnegie Mellon, skipping meat and dairy even one day a week reduces greenhouse gas emissions more than eating an entirely local diet. Here's the thing about meat being the cheap option. If we actually had to pay for the cost of production and its impact on the environment, it would cost a whole lot more. But the meat industry gets tons of subsidies and other giveaways from the government that artificially keep prices low. Of course, that doesn't really matter at checkout. But despite all that, it's still cheaper to eat more veggies. According to a recent study, a plant-based diet can save you $750 a year. That's because we spend 20% of our food budget on meat. So switching to plant-based meals can be a total win for your wallet and for wildlife. So I love kale and Brussels sprouts and other cliche veggie staples, but I have plant-based junk food favorites too. There's a delightfully large number of chips, cookies, and treats that are already partially or totally plant-based. Heck, even PB&J is plant-based. And when you're ready to ditch the sandwich and eat out, there are probably tons of your favorite spots that already have a plant-based option you can find once you're looking for it. Asian, Middle Eastern, and Mexican menus typically are full of meat-free options, and there's a bunch of apps you can use to check which nearby restaurants have plant-based meals. So, does eating less meat really make a difference for the environment? Well, if every American were to replace one chicken-based meal with a plant-based meal every week, it would be the greenhouse gas equivalent of taking 500,000 cars off the road. But more importantly, what you buy or don't buy has an influence on the market. So by spending more on plant-based foods and less on meat, you're investing in a greener food system while reducing your environmental footprint and maybe even inspiring your friends to eat for the planet too. And for the wild plants and animals facing climate change and habitat loss due to meat production, every meal makes a difference. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to Credit Planet.